Okay, so I know when we first started playing our shows, there'd be 20 people in the room. It'd be like an underground rave. So coming from other, you know, bands and acts, like how it was like the first time you started playing music out as to how it's changed to when you play a concert like tonight or any other date of the year.
We played our first show at an abandoned clown museum.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Wow. Wow.
Yeah. Wow. It's called the CIA.
The California Institute of Abnormal Use.
Yeah.
No way.
So
it was in Burbank.
Where was I?
We
it was in 2007.
Yeah.
Our first show was on 7707.
We thought it was pretty
nice. Add an abandoned clown thing.
Yeah. Yep. Add an abandoned clown museum.
Ours
and
is going to pale.
And our friends came.
Yeah.
It was really cool. And then, yeah, we just kept playing shows around LA for 6 years and then
releasing
music. Yeah.
I think we still have the same mentality where we think no one's going to show up.
Oh,
it's
I actually
like it.
It's like a surprise party.
It's like Groundhog Day.
You always show up to a surprise party. Yeah. You're like, oh my God, you stayed. Surprise.
Especially when you go out of the country. You know, there'll be nobody there. It's like a festival and then within 20 minutes it packs out and you're like, yeah. You're like, you're so
stoked.
Thank
God you guys are here.
How about you guys, when you first started playing, what was it like?
It wasn't like, I guess, too long ago. We played our first show maybe almost 2 years ago now, maybe a little less than that or something like that. But we played the first one just in town, like locally, because there was like this local, just like our buddy was throwing this little event at a local venue and...
what venue?
It's called Rock City Studios. It's in Camarillo.
Oh, it's in Camarillo.
When I say local, I don't even mean like an LA show. It was like not even like a proper LA show. Yeah, yeah. It's really like.
We didn't even tell anybody we were going to play.
Oh, we didn't tell anybody because
we were bad.
Come on.
Comparatively.
I didn't think it was
bad. No, you guys were always great, right?
Yeah, comparatively. You were too, man.
Thanks.
You guys were really.
I mean, I thought it worked out really well. For the first show, it was fine, but like, you know, comparatively.
You guys don't have any disaster stories?
Yeah, we do. Oh, not that show.
We have disaster stories recently.
I think everybody's